Hey guys, so this is our new vlog here where today I am headed with my sister and my niece to Della Adventure. Now for those of you who live nearby in Mumbai or the outskirts, if you get bored sometimes thinking what to do over the weekend, if you're wanting to get out of your routine, mundane jobs, then I think this is the place where you need to be over the weekend, especially with your family, because kids are going to have an awesome time. I'm going to take you across the park, show you all the activities, also indulge in a lot of activities myself but with my sister and my niece, and then you decide whether you want to travel along or not. Really confusing because we're in a maze right now.
And a mirror maze.
A mirror maze, and we are both amazed where the way is. We'll find it out. Be with us.
We're back to square one.
Yes.
And then we should go like back and then go another route. No, this is a dead end.
Is this also a dead end?
Yes, it
no,
is.
No, it isn't. It's not. We did it.
Oh my god, that was weird.
We did it! We found our way out!
So we are having a lot of fun here. If you are an adventure enthusiast, Della Adventure is the place for you. Even for kids, trust me, they're going to love it. Right now, my sister and my niece are busy with this, activity which has the Burma loop, which has the balancing plank, the giant ladder and everything. I have a shoulder spasm, couldn't go for it, but I'm going to show you where they are. Was it?
Fine, yeah.
Did you feel scared?
Nah.
No, was it easy? Was it tough?
It was easy.
Really?
Yeah.
You want to say something to the kids your age?
You should really try this.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
How was it?
It was great.
I was only scared on that one. Okay, so both of us are all geared up for the ATV. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, so show a thumbs up. Zoom! Right now my sister and my niece, they've gone for this aqua zop. They're doing baby crawls there, and I'm sure my sister must be giving my niece a hard time. We had a fun day, and though we all are a little tired, but our spirits are still high, and the weather now is really, really good. But I think a lot of people in the evening, no?
Yeah, there are too many people. And I think we came early, so we got a better chance of doing everything. We took our own sweet time. We did things twice as well. We didn't have to queue much. So that was really good.
So yeah, that's a good tip. If you really want to make the most of your time here, you should start early so that you don't get a lot of people in the lines. You have to say anything?
No.
All right. Bye-bye. Bye.